So I'd done an episode a little while back about pens. And I said then that for kind of regular use, maybe I'm not a pen snob, although I do enjoy very much collecting fountain pens. So it's time that we did an episode on fountain pens. It's one of the finer things of life. Talk a little bit about how I got into fountain pens, and I'll show you a few of them today.